Hey guys, I am Peter Egging, and check this out. This is something strange, something with a deck of cards, and they're all different. In fact, this is my prediction card from yesterday's trick. Well, maybe I can show you my yesterday's trick today. Just say stop spectator to any
stop.
Memorize the card.
Yes.
And in fact, we can sign a card. And we're going to sign the card. Okay, I put Mel on it, which is going to be your name, Mel. And we're going to lose your card anywhere inside the middle of the pack. And it really does go inside the middle. And I can do this kind of slow or fast. Do you prefer it anyway, slow or fast?
Fast,
okay. Before I show you that, remember my prediction card that I placed on the box in the beginning of the trick? I'm going to isolate the card right under the box this time because I don't want to touch it. And first I'm going to do something with your card. When I snap my fingers, if your card would be gone and would appear inside the box, would that be impressive?
Yes.
Yeah? That would have been a great trick because there's nothing in the box. Because that's an amazing trick. But a better trick would be if my prediction card from yesterday would be today's signed card from you. You can keep now a souvenir. And that is called prevision.